celebration, embracing who we are without hesitation. Furries and fanboys, come unite, dancing together under the neon lights.
Femboy in the corner, hiding the smiling face. Sexy vibes in the air, we're all feeling the heat. Love and betrayal intertwined, it's bittersweet. A party tonight, we're gonna let loose and sway. But beneath the surface, there's a price to pay. Furries howling in the night, searching for a thrill. Femboy's heart beats fast, captivated by the chill. In this wild world we roam, love can be so deceiving. Furries and femboys intertwine, hearts that bleed. Tonight's the night, the party's getting hot. But in this game of love, someone's bound to be caught. Furries on the dance floor, feeling out of place. Femboy in the corner, hiding a smiling face. Sexy vibes in the air, we're all feeling the heat. Love and betrayal intertwined, it's bittersweet. A party tonight, we're gonna let loose and sway. But beneath the surface, there's a price to pay. Furries howling in the night, searching for a thrill. Femboy's heart beats fast, captivated by the chill. In this wild world we roam, love can be so deceiving. Furries and femboys intertwine, hearts left bleeding. Tonight's the night, someone's bound to be caught.
Of heartache, where tears stain the floor. Femboy and furries, they search for something more. In a world that's filled with judgment, they stand tall and proud. They write the story beneath the darkest cloud. They search for something more. In a world that's filled with judgment, they stand tall and proud. The chieftain says, they find strength in each other, a bond unbreakable. A love like no other, never a possibility. In this hard life, they strive for unity. Through love, they find their way. Together, they make the impossible possible.
in the land of heartache, where tears stain the floor. The femboy and furries, they search for something more. In a world that's filled with judgment, they stand tall and proudly rewrite the story beneath the darkest cloud. With their colorful spirits, they defy the norms through love and betrayal. They weather life storms, united by their differences. They find strength in each other, a bond unbreakable, a love like no other. They're the impossibility. In this hard life, they strive for you.
To the beat, ears up high, first sound of ice soaring through the sky. When we gather at conventions, costumes on display, roaring with laughter, love in a playful way. True love is furries, a beautiful sight, embracing our quirks in the moonlight, gathered together, paws held tight. Living our truth in the furry delight.
moving to the beat. Furries, a beautiful sight, embracing our
furry, furry. Love, I feel so merry, got my tail wagging, feeling so light and airy. Furry fandom, we come together, that's true. Finding my true love in a fuzzy rendezvous. Hearts clapping to the beat, ears up high. First song of vibes, soaring through the sky. We gather at conventions, costumes on display, roaring with laughter, love in a playful way. True love is furry, it's a beautiful sight, embracing our quirks in the moonlight. Gather to
in the world that's so diverse, I found my love. It can't be worse, true love knows no bounds. Together, we're breaking all the grounds. My femboy with a heart so pure and furries, colorful and so sure. We found each other in this crazy place. Our love, a beautiful embrace. In a world full of judgment and hate,
of something. Hello, hello, welcome to Davis Can Play The Division. Hope you enjoy.
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one.
You've been a gem, a real gem. How I got through the winter before you came along is anybody's guess. But I got a nice little thank you bag here when you get a chance. Drop on by and see me, won't you? I mean, my own children don't. Maybe you could find a minute.
reading.
Dear, you have done such a good job. They must have trained you so good, those division people. I only wish my own children could be such good citizens, but my Benny can't even figure out how to tie his own shoes. Maybe you could talk to him when this blows over. Anyway.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
Got a bit of a weird request, Agent. I obviously don't want to divert any of our resources, but if anyone happens to run across a musician named Heather Lau while they're out there, I'd appreciate you bringing her back to base. Or, if it comes to it, telling me how you found her. She's gone missing, and she's my sister. Last known location, civilian camp by the piers. The one that doesn't exist anymore. Lau out.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area. Readings indicate an echo nearby.
No, honey. We need those.
But I don't even like fish sticks. Shit, I forgot the radio Faye gave me at home.
No way, you can't go there. They set fire to the shop right across the street. It's too dangerous.
Look, Faye told me to check in every day. And worried Faye isn't too different from a scary, angry Faye.
I'm telling you, it won't budge.
Hey, give me the
it's
call
you do anyway.
I got this.
Huh? All right, genius.
It's over, guys.
How you doing?
There's a lot of heavily armed assholes around here. I think we're done here.
New York ain't the same.
Dispatch to Chelsea patrols. We're showing a loss of water pressure on West 20th. Check it out before you return to base.
At critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Confirmed water pressure back to nominal levels. Thanks.
Hvad kan jeg med at gøre mig rød? Thank you.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Have you made a date?
Doing good. Right there. At this rate, we're never gonna finish. We're gonna have to come up with something else.
What'd you have in mind?
Hey, drop your wallets and run.
Give me a minute. I'm thinking.
It's over, guys.
How is this New York if there's no people?
That was easy. Nobody's gonna tell me what to do, man.
Always gang up like that.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
All units, we have a priority request from Sarah. They need a look at what the virus is doing inside a quarantine zone on West 22nd.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Pepper.
Thanks for that, Agent. Our docs are already putting this data to work.
exiting the contaminated area.
We confirm phase one was a
Nobody's gonna bust my balls no more.
Can't believe this guy's so out of control. Every man for himself.
Get those ready!
You don't belong here.
Dispatched any units on the ground in Chelsea. Sarah's requesting scans from the quarantine zone on West 24th. Proceed with caution. Area is not sterile. Repeat, not sterile.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated.
Takes more than that to kill me.
Sarah's gonna be real happy about this data. Thanks.
Gonna bust my balls on the hell.
Bringing New York to its knees.
We got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there, not me. Just remember that you're special, because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Ascending coordinates.
Thank you.
Finding cool crap makes it all worth it.
Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles.
You're not
gonna scare me. Oh, guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Playback nearby. Active Echo Beacon detected.
Calling all units near Penn Plaza. Reports of multiple civilian hostages at Rose on West 26. Proceed with caution. You really turned that one around, Agent. Thank you.
I wish I could return the favor.
Wait.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
We gotta stand out here in the cold while you get first dibs.
Fuck, it is cold. Just shut up and watch the alley.
Agent, this means a lot to me. An awful lot. I'll send a JTF patrol to bring her back, but let's just say that I owe you one. A big one. I can't thank you enough. I'll be in touch. Lao out.
UN's where we chop the head off.
Agent, the fact that you are not grievously wounded and being eaten alive by a wild dog right now is a testament to your competency. And possibly just the whims of destiny. Good work in any case.
Upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab. Excellent. Now we can provide proper care for all these kids and babies, not to mention the pregnant women.
See you back here soon, okay?
Hey, I got what you need.
What am I minding?
That's in the bar right here.
Check this out.
notification. Please report any suspicious behavior you see to the nearest JTF operative. Your confidentiality will be respected.
Nobody's got a better selection.
This is an emergency services notification. The laboratory facilities are off limits.
Always happy to deal with you.
Trespassers are subject to immediate removal.
Dispatch to patrol. One of our scouts located a stronghold at the storage yard on West 33rd. They need backup.
Why don't you go check it out?
Hell no. You're trying to get me killed.
Thanks for all your help, Division. We owe you.
Yes.
This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Get out of the way!
this place! Keep shooting!
It's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
This is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get. I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Let's go!
all here.
Damn it, that was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
The Negro's upstairs. I'm sure he can use us.
Jesus, what we got left. Glad to meet you, whoever
you
are.
Glad you're here
with us. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news, we got bad news.
Next time, get here.
Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, there's your goddamn bad news.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Get him!
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Dispatch, car 2-4. We have visual on unit 5-5. Looks abandoned. Over.
Copy that. Over.
Mother of Christ! Shit, they're behind us! Forget it! Just go! Now! Now! Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are over...
Car 2-4, what's going on out there?
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are...
Car 2-4!
Get back, 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 back.
You are now entering a safe area.
Hey.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. And the biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so... Basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well... Then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Hours, with exceptions for children and the elderly.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up. Sweet. Looks like we got ourselves a regular situation room. We can plan ops for all of Midtown from here. Sweet. Indoor shooting range. This'll help us get our new guys up to speed faster.
We've got a bunch of Rikers with guns running around a power plant? That's just nuts.
No, it's just not a good time
right now.
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger.
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards clean count numbers for phase two?
263.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Another satisfied
one important, vital, and vital. Hit one.
Okay, see you.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
This is so great.
You look like you could use some rest.
My prayers.
Looks like the LMB's
here. Mike said you were around.
Dispatch to JTF patrol. We've got a flash incoming. Deploy units to Penn Station to recover mercy drops.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Approaching. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Drop the heavy gunners first.
Make them pay.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. is approaching.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
That was some shooting.
We got this, Agent. I'll make sure these supplies make it back to the safe house.
No slacking off.
It's all about risk and reward.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rose gets us the juice we need. That is.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. And again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. now leaving the contaminated area. Secondary power relay.
Shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out. Working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business. So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Secondary power relay. contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Ah, Zambauer.
Connect secondary power relay. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Them walking at anything. That is the weird Arvison one man out. Defeated 20 of us.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Walking slower. I can understand we still both use both hands, not one hand.
Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
No, I cannot.
Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a second.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
What do you know?
It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
Behind cover.
More of these assholes? Really?
Inbound on your position. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Can't even fake being sick.
Nice to see the tunnels not flooded.
readings indicate this area is safe.
I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have is a little more info on that Directive 51 stuff.
So, I ain't gonna be here forever.
Remember I was talking about the sleeper agents embedded across America? All thanks to the ultra-classified Directive 51 signed by the President? Turns out some of them have already been activated and were secretly supervising the initial treatment operations.
Hello, Agent. I expect we'll be working together a good bit. I'll be sending along any intelligence I receive in this area, but...
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Now entering a safe area.
Hey there.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Well, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water... all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you, too. Get to work.
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
You want a coffee break?
Holy crap! You just made me the happiest grouch in this place. Central heating. Consistent heat. You're gonna make a lot of friends with this one.
See ya.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Back in the bed.
worries on the dance floor. Getting wild tonight. Femboy in the spotlight. Shining oh so bright. Sexy moves, seductive cruise. We're feeling the heat, but little do we know. Love's about to face defeat. Betrayal in the air. It cuts through like a knife. Two hearts once connected, torn apart by strife. We thought we had it all. A love that would never fade. But now we're left with memories and a heart that's so betrayed. Wild hearts dancing in the neon lights. Love and betrayal collide. In the depths of the night we'll rise from the ashes. Stronger than before. Wild hearts forever searching for something more. Lovers on the dance floor, getting wild tonight. Femboy in the spotlight, shining oh so bright. Sexy moves, seductive grooves. We're feeling the heat. But little did we know, love's about to face defeat. Betrayal in the air, it cuts through like a knife. Two hearts once connected, torn apart by strife. We thought we had it all, a love that would never fade. But now we're left with memories and a heart that's so betrayed. Wild hearts dancing in the neon lights. Love and betrayal collide. In the depths of the night we'll rise from the ashes stronger than before. Wild hearts for the ashes stronger than before. Still swaying in the moonlight, they're playing. First dancing all night, hearts full of delight. Femboy strutting, confidence overflowing. In the colorful suits, they're stealing the show. Paws hitting the dance floor, whiskers on the face. Eyes shining bright in this furry embrace. They're embracing their uniqueness, breaking. Expressing their true selves, fierce and bold. Furry love, it's a celebration. Embracing who we are without hesitation. Furries and femboys come unite. Dancing together under the neon light.
I'm back.
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Thank you for your compassion.
Just leave us be, man!
He hasn't eaten in 3 days. It's not yours.
Dispatch to division agents. JTF are taking fire near the ODEA on West 29th. Requesting support.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangles inbound! Shoot him in the face!
Hey, look out!
Hit him now! Nice shot!
Forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
Thank you. Not gonna lie, it's good to know you're out there.
Rioters on one
your targets.
Here.
Hey man, where you been?
You ever need me? I'm there.
Not my problem.
If I can be.
Calling all units. We've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate.
No, nothing. Why don't you go check it out?
Now entering a safe area.
Yeah, you want this.
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
This is all just paranoid delusions. I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding. Some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Directive 51. From what I've been able to find out, it's still a secret. They just call it the Division. Which, I have to say, seems appropriate. I mean, I don't know what good it's supposed to do. They certainly didn't save us when the green poison hit.
Come check.
We confirm Phase 1 was a success. Repeat, Phase 1 success. Flow steady. Tank health solid.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Bliss probably has some surprises waiting at the UN.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can for
you. You know who's behind this? The government's behind this. Don't let them tell you otherwise. It's a false flag operation. It has all the markers.
So, it's a little too early to draw conclusions, but I don't think the American government would choose to destroy a major city and cause this much suffering. I just don't.
Well, of course not. You're one of them, aren't you?
Agent. Now we'll have procurement specialists who can focus on recovering equipment and supplies around Manhattan.
I'm getting back to work.
Hey, what'd you need? I got a hell of a selection. Hey, come back in one piece, you hear?
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
It's a deal. Everything you need?
Times are tough all over.
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success.
Excuse me?
My back is all fucked up.
I don't even know.
We confirmed phase one was a success.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success.
The stream ends as goodbye. I have a good time.
Captivated by the chill. In this wild world we roam.